Well, the first company to be licensed as a medical marijuana grower in Maryland has been fined. The Medical Cannabis Commission says Forward Grow was using banned crop protection pesticides. The company has been ordered to pay $125,000. They must also destroy products produced before May 31st and issue refunds on certain products. The company is now on probation for 2 years.